These guys are like kids, most of them. They're like, you know, shooting their neighbors, and then all of a sudden they want to be policemen. It's ridiculous.